The presence of food in the stomach and chyme in the duodenum stimulates mass movements in the colon. Mass movements are integrated by the enteric plexus. They propel the contents of the colon toward the rectum. The presence of feces in the rectum stimulates parasympathetic and local reflexes that result in defecation.